who gives you theories and philosophies, not someone who has scriptural knowledge and going to interpret scriptures for you, nor a friend or a guide who holds a torch for you. He's the torch. He's burning. If you wish to know what it is, you should burn too.